Top 10 Youngest Billionaires Along with Their Net Worth. Number 10. Patrick Collison. Patrick Collison was born on September 9, 1988. He is an Irish billionaire entrepreneur. He is the co-founder and CEO of Stripe, which he started with his younger brother, John, in 2010. It's a company that lets businesses and individuals accept payments over the internet. He won the 41st Young Scientist and Technology Exhibition in 2005 at the age of 16. Collison lives in San Francisco, California. In September 2018, Stripe announced a $245 million funding round that valued the business at $20.25 billion. He and his brother John hatched the idea for Stripe while both were in college in Boston at MIT. Stripe's first payment was processed while the Collison brothers were on vacation in South America. Stripe's big name investors include Elon Musk and Peter Thiel. Number 9. Jonathan Kwok. Jonathan Kwok is the younger son of the late Walter Kwok, former chairman of Hong Kong's largest developer, Sun Hung Kai Properties. Walter died on October 20, 2018 at age 68. He had been ousted as company chairman in 2008 in a feud with his two brothers, Thomas and Raymond. After his death, Jonathan and his brother, Jeffrey, took over Empire Group Holdings, a property developer that Walter started after he left SHKP. The brothers inherited Walter's direct stake in SHKP and are named beneficiaries of one-third of five large family trusts held by their grandmother. Number 8. Anna Kasperczak. Anna Kasperczak is a Danish dressage rider. She represented Denmark at two Summer Olympics. Her best Olympic result came in 2012 when she placed fourth with a Danish team in the team competition. Meanwhile, her best individual Olympic result is 14th place achieved in 2016. Kasperczak, along with her brother Andre and mother Hanny, owns $1.46 billion, sales, Danish shoe manufacturer, Echo. Echo's products are sold in 90 countries from more than 2,200 Echo shops and online. Echo was founded by Kasperczak's late grandfather, Karl Tusby, in 1963. Kasperczak operates a private dressage barn in Haderslev. Number 7. Ludwig Theodor Braun. Ludwig Theodor Braun owns 10% of the medical device company B. Braun Melsungen, which began in 1839 as a small pharmacy that sold herbal remedies. His father, Ludwig George Braun, took the reins in 1977, when the company had just $24 million in annual sales, now around $8 billion. Today, with 60,000 employees globally, B. Braun manufactures products ranging from infusion and injection solutions to surgical instruments. Braun's stake in the company is worth $1 billion. Currently, Braun is 29 years old. He's a German who resides in Melsungen, Germany. His wealth puts him at number 257 in the Forbes Billionaires rankings. Number 6. Evan Spiegel. Evan Spiegel was born on June 4, 1990. He is an American-French businessman who is the co-founder and CEO of the American social media company Snap Incorporated, which he created, as Snapchat Incorporated, with Bobby Murphy and Reggie Brown while they were students at Stanford University. Evan Spiegel, CEO of Snap, is one of only three self-made billionaires in the world under the age of 30. Each day some 203 million people use Snapchat to send disappearing photos and videos. The app faces growing competition from Facebook-owned Instagram. Spiegel co-founded the company with Bobby Murphy, a Stanford University fraternity brother, in 2011. Spiegel and Murphy each own about 18% of Snap but have voting shares that give them control over the board. Spiegel graduated from Stanford with a BS in product design in 2018, 6 years after he first dropped out to start Snapchat. Spiegel has donated nearly $65 million in Snap stock. He and Murphy have pledged to donate 13 million shares to the Snap Foundation. Number 5. John Collison. John Collison is an Irish billionaire entrepreneur. He is best known for having co-founded Stripe with his brother, Patrick. John Collison is co-founder and president of Stripe, a company that lets businesses and individuals accept payments over the internet. In September 2018, Stripe announced a $245 million funding round that valued the business at $20.25 billion. He and his brother Patrick hatched the idea for Stripe while both were in college in Boston. The company's first payment was processed while both were on vacation in South America. John was born and raised in the countryside near Limerick, Ireland, where his parents ran a lakeside hotel. Number 4. Gustav Magnus Witzo. Gustav Magnus Witzo was born on February 8, 1993, in Freia. He is a Norwegian billionaire and significant shareholder of salmon fish farming company SalMar ASA. He is one of the youngest billionaires in the world. Gustav Magnus Witzo owns nearly half of SalMar ASA, one of the world's largest salmon producers. His stake was gifted to him in 2013 by his father, Gustav Witzo, who founded the company in 1991. SalMar has led the industrialization of fish farming in Norway, refining the product into more sophisticated cuts with higher margins. The elder Witzo still runs the company. Gustav Magner, meanwhile, is trying to make his own mark investing in real estate and tech startups. Number 3. Katharina Andresen. Katharina Andresen is a Norwegian heiress, and as of 2020, the world's third youngest billionaire as reported by Forbes. She is the daughter of Johan H. Andresen Jr., owner of Ferdas, who, in 2007, transferred 42.2% ownership stakes each to Katharina and her sister Alexandra. Katharina Andresen, born 1995, is one of the world's youngest billionaires. She and her sister Alexandra, 1 year her junior, each inherited 42% of the family-owned investment company Ferd. The sister's father Johan still runs the company and controls 70% of the votes via a dual-class share structure. Ferd runs hedge funds, is an active investor on the Nordic Stock Exchange, and has private equity investments. Katharina was in the news in 2017 after she was found to be driving under the influence at Tony Ski Resort Hafjell. She was found to be driving 3 times the legal limit. This led to a fine of $32,000, 18 days of imprisonment and 13-month license suspension. She's currently 23 and has a net worth of $1.4 billion. This puts her at number 1,605 on the Forbes billionaires list. Number 2. Alexandra Andresen. Alexandra Andresen is a Norwegian heiress. She became the world's youngest billionaire at age 19 in 2016 and held the position of youngest billionaire on Forbes list for 3 consecutive years. Alexandra Andresen and her sister Katharina, 1 year her senior, each inherited 42% of the family-owned investment company Ferd. Andresen's father Johan still runs the company and controls 70% of the votes via a dual-class share structure. Ferd runs hedge funds, is an active investor on the Nordic Stock Exchange, and has private equity investments. Apart from being one of the world's youngest billionaires, she participates in dressage riding. In fact, she's a 3-time junior Norwegian champion in dressage riding. She's sponsored by Kingsland and Sam's Heald, providers of riding gears. She's currently 22 and has a net worth of $1.4 billion. Alexandra maintains the same rank as her sister and they both reside in Oslo, Norway. Number 1. Kylie Jenner. Kylie Jenner was born on August 10, 1997. She is an American media personality. She has starred in the reality television series Keeping Up with the Kardashians since 2007 and is the founder and owner of cosmetic company Kylie Cosmetics. At 21, celebrity-turned-makeup mogul Kylie Jenner is the youngest self-made billionaire ever. Jenner, who started out peddling $29 lip kits in 2015, sold an estimated $360 million worth of Kylie Cosmetics in 2018. In November 2018, Jenner launched a distribution deal with beauty retailer ULTA and sold an estimated $55 million of product in just 6 weeks. Thanks to its super low overhead and massive sales, the company is worth at least $900 million. Jenner owns a 100% stake. Jenner used $250,000 of her earnings from modeling gigs to pay an outside company to produce her first 15,000 lip kits. Admirably, despite being one of the youngest members of the Kardashian family, she's now the richest. She's currently 21 and has a net worth of $1 billion. She's also getting featured on Forbes billionaire list for the first time at number 2057. Although some have claimed that her wealth is not self-made due to her background, she claimed none of her wealth is inherited. Many of Jenner's cars include bespoke finishes, like how her Rolls-Royce Wraith has engraved nameplates on the door panels. She also has a Ferrari 458 Italia, which is a birthday gift, a Bugatti Chiron, a Rolls-Royce Ghost, a Ferrari LaFerrari, a Rolls-Royce Phantom, and more.